nice relaxing bath after a long week, and I realized that today is Thursday, and I get to record a video for you guys. I almost forgot what day of the week it was. It's been a weird week for me. Let me light one of my little incense. So, I'll give you guys a little update on why. Does. I found something that sounded good and I took it. Also, and I'll make a community post about this too for those who didn't watch this video, but I have made a Roblox account. I know, it's cringy. But my niece, she is 6, and her two older siblings, 11 and 10, play it all the time. That's what they spend their allowance money on. So, I figured I should probably check that out. see what it's all about. I might not put any money into it, but I don't think you need to in order to play. I just wanted to check it out to see what it was all about, but I am Cedar Oakley. All one word on there. So, if you guys see me, feel free to friend me. Teach me how it works. I'm not too sure. My husband says that it's people who are in my age range that really play it most often, which I think is kind of odd, but I know that a friend of mine, she plays with her daughter. As well. I'll go back to that one, but I got some cedar wood oil the other day, and it had this really cool cardboard packaging. Snail shells, but they're in really good condition. They're like perfect snail shells, not cracked or damaged or anything. But I have a total of 5. Shapes and sizes and colors. And they're perfect, no cracks on any of them. But yeah, my week has been kind of hectic. Besides it being the first week that my roommate has lived here, I've also felt guilty for not wanting to do things. It took me, I do laundry every Sunday, but it took me until Wednesday to actually put my laundry away. It's just been one of those. Exciting thing. My brother and his wife are having a baby. She is 10 weeks along and went in for her first sonogram Monday. So I got to see my little niece or nephew. I've been calling it a niefling. Set of false nails on. Sunday or Monday. As much as I like my cute little polish look, it's chipping way too fast. I want something a little bit more low maintenance. this video is going up, I'll probably have the community post out about my Roblox account. I can never come up with good names for anything. From like 13 to, I mean, a few years ago. Say not for human consumption or topical use, but it is pure essential oil, so I don't really understand that. I guess they have to say that though. But cedar oil is good for a lot of things, but I use it for my skin. If it's 100% pure, there should be no reason I can't use it just as I would any other cedar oil. You guys can guess what used to be in this bottle. I don't know if any other bottles have the same shape or not. I had seen these around quite a bit, but I had never tried one until he brought this home. Points if you can guess the flavor. Are you guys excited for Easter? I thought about doing like an Easter themed video. Excited about that. I think she'll really like it. It was kind of a short lesson today. I couldn't get her really involved this week. All she really wanted to do is be done with school. which is why I decided to get a Roblox account so that I can maybe relate the lessons a bit to that, make it a bit more interesting for her. She's adorable, but I believe I've got my degrees in educational studies with an emphasis in elementary and special education. So I've been around children with, I don't want to say special needs because that sounds, I don't like that term. I think all kids are different, whether they have neurotypical ways of thinking or not. But she definitely doesn't fit the norm of learning. But I don't think there is a norm of learning anymore, honestly. Issues that she has, or that I believe she might have, but from what I have seen in other kids and in myself, she seems to have ADHD and also dyslexia, because she does draw her numbers backwards on the occasion, and her letters as well. Sure, if that's just normal for a child just learning how to spell, how to read and write, or whether it is dyslexia that needs to be treated a little differently. She doesn't have a diagnosis for either, her mother says. But regardless, I'm able to work with the disorders in a way that makes it less like she's different. I don't like making kids feel different just because they learn a different way or because they see things a different way. That's the reason I got into special education. My mother and my brother in special education, so I feel that the education system needs to be better and make those students feel less like they're less than other students. A lot of times being labeled as learning disabled to some kids is very much like a sentence to be bullied, and that's awful. I think all kids learn differently. I honestly believe that every child should have an individualized education program, because all kids are individuals. They all learn differently. I like being able to teach her one-on-one. It's really fun. Some days and other days, she'll throw a fit because there's too much writing. Cancer, actually. Good news. I showed it to the doctor and is cancer free. So. That's great news for her. That means that the chemo worked. But now I get to finish working on my blanket that I had started. Supposed to be a king-sized Irish flag blanket. I've got a queen-sized one in the closet, but my husband wanted a bigger one. I just haven't been in the mood to crochet. I haven't been in the mood for anything, and it's bothersome. I want to start a new routine where I get up in the morning and I do some form of exercise. We have a slant bench, good for setups or weightlifting. Now we have a 30-pound, a 5-pound, and a 30-pound, 2 5-pounds, and 2 2-pound weights, as well as a little it's like a standalone pedal thing you can use with your arms or your feet. So we also got a push-up bar or a pull-up bar. I think it depends on where you put it, but my husband made himself a little at-home gym. He just hasn't had the time to work out at home between his 8-hour job, my 1-hour job, and the other responsibilities. We'll get to it eventually. I just feel like would like any of these triggers without me talking in the background, I could do that too. But I know a lot of you guys like my whisper rambles. So just let me know. And let me know how you guys are doing. Your comments make my day all the time. I find it strange that out of 1,000 subscribers, I get under 100 views and likes on each video. And that seems to be that way with all creators. And of course, nobody wants to text me right when I send the text. But like 30 minutes later, when I'm in the middle of recording, smells like melons. Oh, it's so good. But I put that on my face for about 10, 20 minutes before I shower or take a bath, and then I just rinse it off, and it absorbs into my skin, and it makes my skin so soft. Okay, guys. I'm going to go ahead and get off of here now. Leave you guys with a nice 26, 27 minute video. Hope you guys have a great day. And if you guys need anything, feel free to comment, feel free to email. I'll see you guys next week.